Hello and welcome each and every one of you. With you today is me, Daiga, coach therapist from DCTcentre, with another wisdom messages. Today's wisdom messages is from Pleiadian Council, and it's channeled by Parallel Brittany. Greetings, dear ones. We Pleiadian Council, we come to you today to share our insights on your evolutionary ascension journey. We are pleased to announce to many of you Starseed Masters who have dormant abilities are now coming online. These abilities vary as each and every one of you carry your own unique set of skills and mastery. These abilities you have developed and mastered over many of your previous incarnations. Photonic energetic waves that have been submerging your planetary sphere throughout your months of February will continue throughout your several months to come to indicate nova DNA activations. During these times of frequent combustions of photonic light coded waves, many of you will find it very difficult to sleep for long periods at a time, as your sixth energetic vortex is now going through extensive upgrades. Many of you will find it hard to focus and experience short-term memory loss, followed by cloudy thoughts. This is temporary as you recalibrate your sixth energetic vortex. We ask of you to at this time consider grounding your energetic into your earth. Grounding your energy to your planet is vital to sustain proper energetic flow and movement of these photonic waves that are being transmitted to the portal of your sun. Staying grounded to your mother earth will reduce the side effects mentioned above. We are sending you our unconditional love, guidance, and gratitude as we thank you for this opportunity to connect with you at this time. Pleiadian Council, channeled by Parallel Brittany. As you see, Pleiadian Council is asking us to keep grounded. For us to keep grounded would very help going out, going for walks, meditate. Try imagine yourself connecting with the skies and connecting with the ground. Try walk barefoot. So all this connection, be in the moment, it's all will help us to connect to earth, to connect to sky, and help our own evolution and help our own ascension. I do hope this message will help you. Please look up my YouTube videos there. Just now I'm starting another great series of videos with psychic medium. We just recorded our first session together, and now, next one will be next Friday at 3 o'clock GMT time. So please look up for that. Send your questions for Tarot Show and for Psychic Medium Show. Send your questions to me, specifying in subject Tarots or Medium. I do hope my shows will help you. Please share, like, subscribe my YouTube videos. Much more is there to come. So please keep in contact, and we'll try all together go through this ascension, try build new earth together as we want this. And you know, you all helping me to bring my videos to life. So please keep helping. Keep sending your suggestions. I'm thankful for everyone who is sending me these questions and suggestions for the shows. Also, thank you from bottom of my heart to everyone who is finding enough to actually share coffee and cake with me. It really helps to keep my family on the go, because now I'm on God's payroll. I'm doing this job. I'm doing only job for humanity. So please help me sustain my life and look out for another videos to come. Thank you for watching. From my heart to yours, God bless.